the work that we do and the achievements that we have achieved over the last 3.5 years have also been supported by stakeholders like you. And that is why we find it very important that every year we take some time out to recognize, to say thank you to you, to say to you how much we appreciate the work that you do.
If you do good work, we must tell you you do good work, and we must appreciate the work that you do.
This is what we talk about when we say we want to build Belize. The kind of country we want to build is one where all of us do the ordinary things extraordinarily well. And that is how you make a country better. And that is how you make a country great.